Alright. This coil attached to this plastic piece here has gone bad. John sells a replacement for it, but I have to unsolder this one and then solder the new one on. I'm not real good at soldering, but I figured I'd record this just for the heck of it. I do have this nifty little holder with the alligator clamp to hold it, and then a binocular up here. Or not a binocular, but a magnifying glass. So, and then my soldering iron's just this dinky little Craftsman. But we'll see what happens. Kind of seems like it just melted the plastic on the plastic part. I wonder if it's supposed to do that. Can't imagine. We'll see if maybe this one comes off any easier. Solder keeps cooling too fast. All right, got it. Everything falls down. So there it is, unsoldered. I dropped my holder for my solder guy here. Yeah, so set you down for a second. Alright, so there's the plastic piece with the coil on it that went bad. So I need to get a new one of those. And a little bit of solder on both my wires still, so I can probably hopefully just use that to solder them onto the new clip. This is a SJT300. That's for Steven on CED Magic Forum. Been working on it for quite a while for him. Feel bad that it hasn't gotten out yet. But as you can see, it needs a new one of these. Anywho, that's my video. Thanks for watching.